Good day, folks. I'm still in Australia and I've made my way down from Darwin through the Red Centre and I find myself safe in Melbourne. I've got some friends here again. They like doing this, the Australians. And as I've travelled south, so has the temperature. It's plummeted. It's about 8 degrees now, so it's a bit chilly. Anyway, I'm at the night market in the Queen Victoria in Melbourne, Queen Victoria Night Market. And I'm going to take a look around, show you what's on offer. Okay, let's go take a look. Like the Christmas markets that you get in Europe, you get a bit of mulled wine here, except it's June. A bit of mulled wine to warm the old cockles. Cheers. So that's more like a French cheese, a French influence.
That's right.
Superb. So, what's your personal recommendation?
Personally, my favourites would be this one.
Is that because it's got wine in it? I can tell. So, taking this one, this Drunken Buffalo, for example, which wine would you recommend best to complement it and bring out those lovely flavours?
This one would actually go really nice with a sparkling.
Okay. Like a Malbec or something
yeah.
Like that. Okay, sounds good. I'm gonna have to try it. What's playing? Time of Kangaroo Down Sport.
I'm enjoying it. Like
Time of Kangaroo Down Sport. Time of Kangaroo Down. Time of Kangaroo Down Sport. Time of Kangaroo Down.
I love my mother and my father.
night market at Queen Victoria Market in Melbourne. I think it's more about the food and the drink and the socialising more than the shopping. But the shopping, it's quite artistic, lots of handcrafts and handmade goods. And the community really just come down here and try and warm up in winter and have a good night. So I hope you've enjoyed it. Make sure that you subscribe, give me a thumbs up. I'm going to get off and I'll see you later. Bye bye.